Hi friends, welcome to Healthy Natural Remedies. Do you know that lemon is the most common object used in the black or dark magic? Ever wonder why? There are some scientific reasons and few mythological stories. According to uses of lemon in black magic, it is related to goddess Lakshmi and her twin sister Alakshmi. Alakshmi is said to have emerged with goddess Lakshmi during the Samudra Manthan. While Lakshmi emerged with the Amrit and Alakshmi emerged with the poison. In this video, we will show you the facts and myths about why people use lemon in black magic and Tantra Mantra.
Lemon is known as effective and carrying a cursing spells. The spell or evil spirit that is attached to the curse spells is most easily carried or captured in lemon, and it is effective in nature. Lemons carry the spells. That is the reason we should never step over a lemon, and it is easier to poke pins in lemons. Now let's see the mythological reason for using lemon in black magic. Goddess Lakshmi is the goddess of money, well-being, prosperity and fortune. Goddess Lakshmi has a twin sister. Her name is Alakshmi or Jyeshtha, who has totally opposite of Lakshmi. Alakshmi invites bad fortune, illness and sadness. Alakshmi likes sore hot and so lemon is used to attract Alakshmi and negative black magic. It is believed that when lemon is used in black magic, Alakshmi comes and curses a bearer with poverty, sickness and misfortune. It is said that Alakshmi showers her curse in the lemon, and when the bearer eats or steps over that particular lemon, all the misfortune passes on to him. Thus, lemon can be used to trap dangerous spells and curse. In Hinduism, nimbu, mirchi, that is lemon, and green chili tied on a thread are hung outside the door, offices, vehicles, etc. to keep away Alakshmi, so that Alakshmi will only come up to the door and eat her favorite soul, hot and food like lemon and chili, and satisfied her hunger and leave without entering the shop or house. Third, it is protect one's home or possession from all the evil spirit and evil eyes of jealous competitors.
There is also a scientific reason behind this lemon chili, that is nimbu mirchi totka or spell. Lemon and chilies are natural disinfectants. Chili has medicinal powers. It kills germs, keeping insects and pests away. The organic pesticide has a high content of chilies for the same reason. When hung outside the house, chili keeps the environment germ-free. That is all for today. If you like the video and to see more interesting videos in future, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share the video with your friends. Stay healthy. Stay fit. God bless you.